Cancer is the one thing that never happens to you, but happens to everyone else. And then suddenly, it happens to you. Takes away your dignity, your pride, and a lot of your life. It puts you in a place with your family where it hurts you. You try to survive for them. And you push and you push as much as you can through the illness, through the vomit, and then the sickness. And you do everything to make people think that you're okay. And then you cry at night when everyone's asleep. But then you pray constantly. Everybody needs one. They're very good and sour. They make your ears go off. My name is Belva Beck, and I am a cancer survivor.